A high-level committee set up by Union Home Minister Amit Shah on Sunday recommended the revamping of containment zone management strategy in Delhi as well as the contact tracing process. A serological survey will also be done for Delhi between the 27th of June and the 10th of July, in which people will be tested to assess the extent of the spread of coronavirus cases in Delhi. Sukirti joining us with the details on all of that. Sukirti, clearly the center's focus has been on Delhi with cases rising. Now several new policies that are going to be in place, which will strengthen district level governance as well as rope in community leaders in the fight against COVID. What are we hearing?
Well, yes, Delhi currently has about 237 containment zones. The actual total figure was somewhere around 300, but many of the containment zones were also decontained after new positive cases did not come up. So we are looking at about 237 containment zones in the city right now. And since these areas are the hot spots where continuously cases have been coming from, the Home Ministry has now decided that all the functioning of all the procedures here has to be strengthened, especially the contact tracing process. So while door-to-door surveys had already been initiated a few days ago at a much stricter level, so those surveys were already going on, but apart from that, contact tracing will be much more stronger now, and also all the district level medical teams will be present on ground and will be ensuring that all the medical infrastructure is in place. So district administration will now even be more closely involved in the entire process. And apart from that, this important zero surveillance will take place, as part of which 20,000 people, their samples will be tested from June 27, and that will give a more clear idea of how bad is the situation in the containment zones of Delhi, what is the extent of infection, what more needs to be done. So at a bigger scale, this entire revamping of strategy being done, these over 200 containment zones now becoming a greater focal point for the government, for the Delhi government as well as the Home Ministry. Ankita.
Right. So Sukirti, going ahead from here, are we actually going to see kind of more active participation from, community leaders who are going to be teaching COVID-appropriate behavior, because that's one of the proposals? What else are we going to see at the local level happening?
Well, two things. Firstly, it is going to be people from among the community. Their participation is going to be, that is going to be scaled up, because the government believes that while officials and all of these government secretaries, they can go there and issue all the instructions, ultimately it has to be people within the community who have to ensure that while you may barricade the outer area, if people start mingling from one house to another, because that has been witnessed in several containment zones, that while the wider perimeters were closed off, barricades were placed, what starts happening is that within the lanes, within the streets, people still continue to interact with each other from one house to another, despite knowing that there have been cases there. So that is the kind of activity that they want to stop by involving the local leader, somebody who lives right in those areas and can ensure that any prohibited activity is not taking place, nobody is violating the rules. Yes. One, that, and the other, of course, the participation from the district level medical officials, all the district government hospitals that are there, their officials, their doctors are more involved, ensuring that regular checkups are happening, all the surveys are being carried out on time, anybody if they're registering any kind of symptoms get access to medical care at the soonest.
All right.